Hello, this is Mahima Singh and you are watching Decoding the Economy. The visit of the President of the Federative Republic of Brazil, Jair Bolsonaro, is a sign of the growing importance of India-Brazil bilateral partnership, said Union Minister of Commerce and Industry and Railways, Piyush Goyal, during his address at the inaugural session of the India-Brazil Business Forum held in New Delhi on 27 January. He hoped that as Brazil is one of the most important trading partners of India in the entire LSE region, trade between the two countries will grow to $15 billion by 2020. Piyush Goyal said that the 15 MOUs signed during the visit of the President of Brazil shows the power of democracy, demography, leadership, the talent pool available in India, India's market, and the aspiration of 1 billion Indian citizens for a better life. The MOUs of cooperation that have been signed during the President's visit on the investment, trade facilitation, social security, agriculture, defense, and double taxation makes this the most productive visit by the Brazilian head of the state. Commerce and Industry Minister hope that the investment will also grow in the sectors of clean energy, startups, railways, and creation of value chains between India and Brazil, where goods may be semi-assembled in one country and finished in another. Talking about the Indian Railways, Piyush Goyal informed that the entire Indian Railway will be fully electrified by 2024, and by 2030, the railway network in India will run completely on clean energy with zero emission. Piyush Goyal welcomed the announcement made during the visit of President of Brazil to India for visa-free travel between the two countries. He added that visitors for business and tourism between the two countries will benefit greatly from this. He hoped that India's service in the wellness sector like yoga and Ayurveda will further grow as Brazil has a strong community of yoga and Ayurveda practitioners. Brazil has an association of Ayurveda, ABRA, a non-profit association with offices in 9 states of Brazil and members of all over Brazil, and the 3rd International Congress on Ayurveda was held from 12 to 15 March 2018 in Rio. The conference saw the participation of more than 4,000 delegates, including many from India. India and Brazil share close relationship at bilateral level as well as plurilateral fora like BRICS, BASIC, G20, IBSA, International Solar Alliance, and in a larger multilateral bodies like UN, UNESCO and VIPO, stated Commerce and Industry Minister. He further said that the decade-long bilateral strategic partnership is based on a common global vision, shared democratic values and commitment to foster economic growth with social inclusion for the welfare of people of both the countries. If you like the video, do share. For more such videos, keep watching MyNation.